How's everybody doing? This is Complex Ambition, and this is this week's paid promoter snippet. Break it down, roll it up, 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 roll it up. If you like what you heard, be sure to click the link in the bio to check the artists out. If you're an artist or know of an artist who would like to pay to promote a track in the beginning of one of our videos, email us immediately, complexambition41@gmail.com.
Bam!
They gonna love me for my ambition.
We generate fears while we sit. How do we overcome them? By action.
Complex Ambition.
Beautiful music, painted pictures, this be my vision.
Shout out to everybody out there in the world.
Oh, we gotta put our smooth voices on.
Especially the ladies watching this.
No, come on. The worldwide, bro.
Yeah. Drake worldwide. Is international, but ladies worldwide. Love him. But shout out to especially...
Gender-wide.
Yeah, gender-wide. Let's talk about people in our age bracket. The people who are in their young 20s and grew up, just like Complex Ambition grew up. Sound!
My name is YI.
Shout out to our brother Marloon. Bring you guys today a reaction and review to this special, not an album.
People think it's an album because...
Not an album.
They're not real Drake fans.
I'm excited. This is fun. This is,
we were middle school, high school days, back in our bag back then.
Nigga, what?
In our saco,
oh
in
my
our
God.
Funda.
Nigga, what?
In our knapsack. Listen. We were really in our bag, and we were listening to these Drake songs. They would just drop,
Those were the days.
He would have a blog.
Oh. What was it called?
October's very own blogspot.com.
Listen. And he would just push it up on that. Man.
Listen.
And I used to hate Drake back in those days. Like, remember that shit?
I tried to convince you eventually, but yeah. It took a while.
And I think it was Marvin's Room that really, like, put me over the loop. Marvin's Room came out. I was like, okay, this is it.
This is the one.
This is the one for me. This nigga obviously doesn't care about nothing. He just wants to make good music. And I was like, listen, I'm all for it.
Man. Cuss
for the rose.
Oh, my God.
This is in my whole phone.
Oh my
I should
God.
Call when I go home. I've been in this club too long. Listen,
nigga, this
it was
all,
a deep resonation I felt with the man.
Dream, was it called? Was it 4 a.m.?
Dreams, money could buy.
5 p.m. Five somewhere. What's that? Five a.m.
in Toronto. 5 a.m. in Toronto.
My time fucked up.
Got my dicey row shit. That's my dicey row shit.
I got my times fucked up. It's a lot of times. What we got?
What we got? What we got?
What we got? What we got?
What we got?
What we got?
What we got? What we got?
Making me nervous.
What we got?
What year are we in today?
This was 8 years ago. How old are we?
Oh,
that's crazy, nigga.
Damn.
This song started when we were 13?
Oh my God.
Damn!
I told you, nigga, late middle school, early.
Holy shit! It's all starting when we're 13. Damn, cause this was like, I'm pretty sure you put it in order, yeah, cause this is the first one.
Listen, man, I told you that it was late middle school, early high school.
I'm baffled real quick. This is really like, this is nostalgic for Drake supporters. I'm not a Drake fan, I'm just a Drake supporter. I'm
Drake
a bitch.
Supporter.
But,
Listen,
what is this? What is this? What is this?
It's
what
the
is,
first one.
This
Dreams,
is the first track?
Dreams Come Money Could Buy, 2011. It all started 2011. Fully produced only by 40.
Do we know what that cover is?
Of the
project.
Yes,
wait a minute.
Hold up.
We got the juicies. Roadside service.
Ooh.
How much we owe you?
Ooh.
It's on my tab. Don't worry about it.
This is a Bloody Mary?
Oh, my God.
Look at this. We're drinking. We're dreams money can buy. What's it? There, nigga. Relax.
Okay.
I like both.
Fuck.
This shit is so good.
You can hop in the back if you want. It's up to you.
No.
Oh my God. My nigga, you know what? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Cause I know you know these songs word by word, like everyone.
Oh.
What are you guys doing? The care package?
You got that right.
Yeah, that's what it's called. That's who it is. Cause that's what it is. That's what it is. It's a care package.
It's a care package. He's finally making his music accessible. Thank you, my nigga D. He's finally making his music accessible
man
to those
who may not have known it was existing before, or to those like us who knew the songs, nigga, but the titles would just skip our mind.
Nigga, we played all these shits.
And it would be fucking hard to find.
Nigga, we went to the beach the other day. Remember we playing all these shits back to
back? We played all them shits, man.
Because you would have to go on SoundCloud to find them. Yeah. Because that's where they dropped.
And he's finally making this money himself clean.
Yes. Nigga, this is not cash
smart.
Money.
It's smart.
This is OVR.
It's a smart.
This is OVO Records.
This is smart. These are Lucy's eventually like just kept and held the fucking rights to.
Drake's Lucy's are better than most niggas' singles. And that's a fact. Because his Lucy's are iconic. Iconic. And those are Lucy's. Who has iconic Lucy's? Nigga, Lucy's are ass.
You know who dropped the Lucy project recently?
Nas.
Yes, that's true. And they call him Side
Damn.
B's.
No, the...
B-sides.
The Lost Tapes.
Lost Tapes, nothing. He calls them the opposite words. It's almost uplifting. Care Package.
It's phenomenal.
This he has taken control. Knows what he's doing.
He's taken control
Excuse
of his discography.
Excuse me while I
sip. He's taken control of his discography. He's doing something that all artists should do. When you have classic records, even if they're older, when... You have, it's basically like if you go and Google Shaggy Essentials or,
Sting Essentials
or, Sean Paul Essentials. This is the Drake Essentials. He's doing it himself, not another company.
But you
himself.
Know what? Essentials for those who know.
That's crazy.
You saw what I did with my hands? Like, Goku. Man. Listen, this is very serious. We're going to get right into it, man.
Man. These are probably new to a lot of people, too.
That's what I'm trying to say.
Slap a bitch if she thinks it's new. 2011.
If you think this is new, just watch it with us, guys. Just listen to this music with us. You're invited. Welcome.
2011, we were 13 in our bag. It was before we were in relationships. We were just mingling, you know, doing our little thing. Selling candy and shit.
I used to make $300 a week selling candy in
niggas
school.
Niggas still owe 75 cents.
That's crazy. Jordy Medrano.
Bitch ass nigga.
75 cents, nigga. In my pocket by next week, or we're gonna have a fucking problem. This is Dreams Money Can Buy.
Track one.
This is the first of four songs that Drake dropped in anticipation for his upcoming album, Take Care, on his OVO blog with the text. A song that I felt the need to share. Not my single, just a piece of my story. Hear me out though.
I'm excited as fuck, nigga. The cover to the project is his Acura. His Acura TL. Remember
Acura.
You said he had it?
He always talked about it.
His classic Acura TL.
He has old videos where he just with the car, young as fuck, and beginning to rap, or he was still in the grassy days.
What's up, everybody? You're chilling with me, Aubrey Graham. You guys want to go for a ride? We can go for a ride. This is my baby, I guess. It's a 2004 Acura TSX. Enough about the car. Let's go inside.
Good deal, bro. Yeah. And we're going to get to the song Dreams Money Could Buy. Classic. I already know the sample in my head. Don't fuck with me. That's the one, nigga. Don't fuck with me.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
Don't fuck with me.
And lately, I do bitches the meanings. Tell them I love them.
And don't even mean it.
We go on dates. I send a maid back out that I ain't lying.
Damn.
And comfortable I sleep. That manual Ferrari. Some fly shit. Like I bought it in 96. Cause honestly, I'm too fucking busy to drive stick. I swear.
Too fucking busy. Too busy fucking.
Stop it.
I'm too busy to drive stick. Do you understand that?
Nigga, he said he's too fucking busy. He's too busy fucking.
That was us, nigga. Not really, though. But you get it.
That was us in our mind.
That was us in our mind.
Oh my
god.
Damn, walking around with condoms. Never used them. My shit's burnt.
Never used them.
My shit's expired.
Had to throw them away a couple years
my
after.
My shit's expired.
Luckily, I'm the greatest my country's ever seen. So chances are I get deported to issue me kiss. Dreams money can buy. That's only cause I've been waiting on a nigga. So fuck whoever hating on a nigga.
Of course.
My god.
Because the throw carpet's a Fendi. I never seen the car you claim to drive. And I feel like lately it went from top five to remaining five. My favorite rappers either lost it
or they ain't alive.
And they trying to bring us down, me, Weezy, and Stunner. And if the girl standing next to me got a fat ass, then I'll probably give her my number.
And they watch everybody dance on. We got company coming over. Could it bother you get some pants on? Dreams money could buy. Fuck, bro.
You don't get it. You're not cut from the same cloth.
They don't fucking get it.
Listen, the next song, The Motion. Oh. Ah! Shut the fuck up.
Nigga, the
shut
motion.
The fuck up.
I just...
Shut the fuck up.
One of Drake's best songs ever.
The release date for this, because it was part of the album.
It was part of the album?
It was part of the album.
Oh, yes.
It was part of the album,
but
though.
I think it was added was after or something.
I don't know if it was deluxe.
It was added like a bonus.
I don't know. Was it deluxe?
Yes,
I'm not sure.
Yes.
Released September 24th, 2013.
Is Sampha on it? I think Sampha's on it. I'm going to GWW more.
I felt like this man. I still feel like Drake.
Oh.
I feel like I am Drake.
It's not me and you. It's not me and you.
I don't love you like
you
know
what that means, nigga. It's not me and you. It's not me and you.
Oh my god. Had these bitches hurting.
Damn, we need more drinks, nigga. We need more drinks.
Say you're moving on. I guess that's just emotion.
Those were some scars.
I guess that's just emotion. I guess that's just emotion.
Oh my god.
I don't have a fuck to give. I've been living state for state. In my leather and my Timbs, like it's 1998. Seem like everybody calling cause they want me on their song. It's like every time I touch it, I can never do no wrong. But I guess that's just emotion. When they got everything, that's the motion. Looking back on it, at least my pride is intact. Cause we said no strings attached and I still got caught up in that. Fall about it, so I'm with her even when I'm here without her. And you know it, say this like a danger to my health. Try being with somebody else, tryna be somebody else.
Stop it! That's a bar! Nigga, that's a bar!
Try being with somebody who tries to
be somebody
else.
I always thought she was perfect when she was just being herself. Don't even know how to help.
I guess it's just emotions.
Oh my god. Nigga, what?
Nigga,
what? Nigga, that was my AIM status on AIM.
Oh.
That was my AIM status.
Nigga, when I used to put like captions for Instagram, oh my god.
Oh my god.
I used to shut the fucking game down with 37 likes with that fucking
nigga,
caption.
Nigga, once you hit 30 likes, you were like, ooh, fuck, I'm hot in the streets.
Look at this differently. Look at every girl who liked it through the eyes the next day.
I saw you like that tweet,
like
bitch.
That tweet, huh, girl?
Oh, you like that? You like that?
You like
pic.
That pic, huh?
Yeah.
You
saw that caption,
huh?
You being yourself?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to help you.
So, back in the days,
we didn't even get to Sam.
My Christ! Here comes a heart attack.
I guess that's just emotion.
There's nothing wrong. In your heart, hit the floor.
I guess.
Nigga, come on. Come on, nigga. Come on.
What's the song you guys want him? The other one? Fucking my favorite song.
Too much.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much for you.
Nigga, he basically discovered him. At least brought him to America, because isn't he like a UK artist?
Yeah.
Next track, it was off the Six God project, but this song did leak. I remember this. Yeah, how about now? 2014. Damn. We was 16 years old, nigga. Wow, we was out here. We probably was riding around at that point.
Yeah.
Because I think I had a car at 15.
Yeah.
Oh, it was 15.
I had a car at 15. He dropped this on October 25th, 2014, the day after Drake's birthday, as one of three promo tracks for his upcoming album, Views from the Six.
He always does this shit.
Along with Six God and Heat of the Moment. Heat of the Moment is a fucking classic.
You don't even like me anymore.
That sounds like a taxi. It changed me, dog. You changed me.
Wow. Parties back then, parties.
Always felt like my vision been bigger than a bigger picture.
Woo-hoo.
Crazy like all my niggas.
Crazy like all my niggas. Oh.
Remember when you had to take the bar exam, I drove in the snow for you.
Bro, like,
damn.
Never.
Yeah. You ain't really fuck with me way back then, bro. How about now? Cause I'm up right now.
Oh,
you thought you had it all figured out back then, bro. How about now?
Nigga, what?
Yeah. Girl, how about now? How about now, girl? What about now, girl? How about now?
My heart belongs to you.
Always been daddy's little angel.
No, bitch.
I bought your dad a bunch of shit for Christmas. He didn't even say thank you.
Fucking bastard.
I used to always try and burn your CDs
on
my
new shit.
You'll be like, who's this? I'll be like, me, girl. You'll be like, oh, yeah, true shit. Started drinking way more than I used to. People form habits like that, girl.
Get drunk. I'm alcoholic.
Life.
I'm not even Christian. I still went to church that year.
Yes,
he's Jewish. He's Jewish. He's Jewish.
I didn't even see my...
The reason I can gravitate towards Drake is because he talks about real life shit.
Real life shit?
This was real life. And he painted the picture perfectly.
Nigga, you know what it was that... I got to think about this song and singing it and I felt it because I was thinking about little relationships I had. How about now?
You know what, nigga?
How about now, bitch? You left
that
me.
I'm in eighth grade. Now? I'm in eighth grade right now. So, you know what? Suck my dick, bitch.
How about now, bitch?
Yeah, what now?
Left your ass in the past, bitch.
Yeah,
how about now?
You stood back, bitch.
What the fuck, bitch?
Dumbass.
I told your ass to come to this school, bitch. You didn't get accepted?
You didn't get accepted?
Oh, you didn't even take the test, bitch.
You didn't even take the test to get accepted to school.
How about now?
How about now?
As you guys can see, we've refilled the drinks.
We've refilled the drinks, and trust issues are real life.
Oh, man.
Man. A lot of times we might find, you know, some little articles of clothing in the backseat of somebody's car.
Yeah.
You know, what's going on? Yeah. That's my sister's.
I have a family that rides with me.
What? That's
not my side,
that's
bitch.
That's my sister's.
It's not my side, bitch.
That's not a little teeny.
Oh. Trust issues.
Although the brand is like little kid brand. That's my sister. She's young. I'm not messing with no teeny little young girl. No, I'm not doing that. I'm not R. Kelly. God bless.
Trump, free R. Kelly.
he would too. He's fucking dick riding black niggas.
I love the Ignition remix. We will free him tonight.
Oh my
whoa,
god.
Whoa.
I just got off the phone with blah 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 blah.
No.
He raped nobody.
Oh.
It was misinformation.
Oh.
News is the fucking lies. You're a dumbass.
So if I recall correct, was this a Drake song or a Weeknd song?
Bro, it was always a Drake song.
And
it released.
And the Weeknd remix?
No.
What the hell happened?
It was always for Take Care. But if you mean that, did he own it? Yes, this is Drake's song. He owned it. But Weeknd made it. He wrote it.
He wrote it for him.
He wrote it. Ah, here we go. Everybody was singing this shit in school back then. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I love God. Let's all get faded.
All I care about is money and the city that I'm from. I'ma step it till I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. And I'm only getting older, somebody should've told you I'm on one. Two white cups and I got that drink. It could be purple, it could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money to bank when you get that shit.
This is what a lot of people, this just runs straight through their mind. It could be purple, it could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit, money to be got, and I'm gonna get that shit. Listen, what is he talking about here? Is he talking about Crayolas?
He's talking about that codeine, that Houston.
He's
reference.
Talking about that codeine, man.
That's that Houston culture.
Drake will spend a lot of time. Spit everywhere. Drake will spend a lot of time in Houston.
Yeah.
That's where he really grew up.
And this is a Houston sample. This is a Kurt Cobain song being sampled right here.
So he's talking about the drug use in Houston, really influenced by Lil Wayne. Listen.
You know what I'm sipping. I teach you how to mix it. But you're the only one, cause I don't trust these bitches. I don't, they might catch me slipping and put in something different. So you're the only one, cause I don't trust these bitches. How long? Trust issues. How long? Trust issues.
Need we say more? Need we say more?
Yeah, play the rest. Just keep moving.
Need we say more?
Man.
Need we say more?
This shit's not fair, bro. Niggas don't want us to drink back.
Oh, shit, I almost had a heart attack.
Next track right here was,
whoa, it's my shit!
Was a Party Next Door record. Party Next Door wrote and produced on this song, Days in the East.
Oh, man, listen.
And he remixed it.
Listen.
This shit was different.
Listen.
Oh, my God, this shit was different. Oh my god, this was dropped with Draft Day.
Only one day after releasing a subliminal filled rap record, Draft Day, Drizzy is back to Owl Hours as he released this record in the middle of the night via his blog. Back to that blog. He cryptically sings about a girl in his life who he holds clearly and dearly despite past issues. This song samples a line from Rihanna's song Stay, which is funny because the song is presumably about her.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Yeah. That's crazy.
Oof.
Why you keep asking me about
why?
She's not here right now. She's not here right now. Spending all my days on the east side. Forgetting who I was on the other side.
Damn, thank you.
Trying to put the power in my own hands right now. I need you to hit me to hit me up.
can fall through like old times and hit it up.
Those nights when you need someone else, call me over.
I said I feel you, nigga, I already know. 22 had the Bentley for a door already. Even as a boy,
I was a more already.
So you know that it mean pussy
galore already.
Mention other girls,
you get insecure already.
No, I do this shit for
third world already.
This shit was classic. Get him some napkins, he's dripping, baby.
He's dripping a finesse like Bruno Mars and Cardi B.
I got chocolate and coconut.
Oh, that's a combo.
I didn't even know they had coconut like that.
Yeah.
That's fire.
This is mango, supposedly.
The ice cream that came over here, we got it from over here.
Oh yeah?
He used all the ice cream that came over here.
Who's that?
What's her name?
Michelle. Michelle's always that attitude. When I was younger, I put rocks in her gas tank. Yeah. I hated that bitch. I was like seven.
Right? You're doing a video right now?
Yeah, I'm doing a video right now. We're famous, Billy. Get out of here.
He's joking. You're mean, Victor. Yeah, he's mean. I'm sorry.
Johnny Manziel, man. Everyone thought he was going to be like the next Tom Brady, something, blah, blah. Yeah. He got caught up in it. But this song is iconic to look back at the time. And there was a lot of also disses on this record. This dropped very exclusively on that SoundCloud as well, along with Days in the East. Draft Day.
Draft Day, Johnny Manziel. 5 years later, how I'm out of man still. A Wiggins, fuck that other side, bitch, we stay winning.
You know what's so funny though?
Oh man.
Andrew Wiggins is a great basketball player.
But he's not nothing now.
He's nothing now, right? And Johnny Manziel is literally nothing.
No, he's trash. he's like non-existent.
Swiss and yelling out, pay the guys, man, I had to do it for you. Sometimes I laugh with God about how you can't stop me. I'm his darkest angel, probably, but he still got me. Brush with some guitar royals, and my cup is all oil. You know it's real when your niggas will take the fall for you. Just to prove to you, you ain't hard boiled. Last night I tried some raw oysters.
Kind of line right here.
Moves you won't realize the after. And if I left this shit to Chance, I would have picked a name like Chance the Rapper. Yeah, no offense, cause I don't know that nigga.
When that happened, that line, Chance was bubbling up at that time.
Yes.
That was acid rap.
Acid rap.
And everybody was like, whoa, hold up.
That's a rapper.
Why even say that? But nobody really took it to offense because Chance was so young.
Yeah.
He was really nobody at that time.
He said that too. He was like, I didn't take offense to it.
Yeah.
I didn't know how to feel about it, but I just didn't take offense to it. And Drake was like, I didn't mean any offense by it.
It was just funny. It was whimsical.
No, and he said it. No offense, because I don't know that nigga.
Yeah, 100%.
Which is hilarious.
That's very funny.
Nigga, what the fuck? To say that right in line?
That's very funny.
No offense, because I don't know that nigga. I'm Hunger Games shit. I would die for my district. Jennifer Lawrence, you can really get it. And there's a lot of rumors saying he actually had sex with Andrew, with Jennifer Lawrence.
Hey, her nakeds are all over, so.
I think Drake fucked the shit out of her.
If not, somebody was.
Next record right here, 4 p.m. in Calabasas. This one only was exclusive to episode 23 of OVO Sound Radio on Apple Music.
And I remember those times our ears would be right next to the fucking radio, the stereo, listening to these records, unreleased records.
It was like every 4 weeks or some shit. Every Sunday, some random shit. And this was one of those records, and this one was in a midst of controversy between Joe Budden,
Mr. Podcast himself,
Meek Mill.
Yeah.
One of my favorite Drake songs.
All you self-promoters are janky. We established like the Yankees. This whole fucking game thankless. No limit to where I could take it.
And you know me as a Chris bottle sender. Check picker upper.
Even had the OGs try to press me.
Ha 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 ha. No way out, cause I'm already in it.
I've been had it since no scrubs and no pigeons. When they told me take a R&B nigga on the road, and I told them no and drew for Kendrick and Rocky.
Nigga.
Listen, guys, this was a time when Drake was coming up. Nobody was really knowing what the fuck he was, what type of force he was bringing to the game. He was mixing R&B and rap, and niggas really didn't know what to put him into.
Niggas didn't know.
So, when he was on tour, he was like, you know what, guys? You guys want me to bring all these R&B artists?
You want Trey Songz?
No, we're going to bring real niggas. We're going to bring some real niggas. We're going to bring Drake. I mean, we're going to bring Kendrick Lamar.
K-Dots.
Baby Kendrick. Section 80 Kendrick.
Before damn.
And we gonna bring ASAP Rocky.
Oh my god. That was
which
fucking
Donald
bombs.
Donald Trump is patronizing right now.
Yeah, that's crazy. What type of timing is that? Man, that's crazy. Drake really did this for these niggas, and
absolutely,
they know it too.
Absolutely.
They can't say shit.
Mike never tried to rap like Pac. Pac never tried to sing like Mike. Those my dad's words to me when I asked him how to make it in life. Look at me now, they look at me like the golden child. Can't nobody hold me down. Especially especially not right now. Take that, take that. No love in their hearts when they break that. DiCaprio level the way they play that. Damn, nigga, who is that? When can I get a favor? Where my bitch at? Like, I'm about to tell you where she been at. Costa Correa's, I got a kidnap. She ain't sorry and I ain't sorry. Green, white, and red on my body, cause I'm dipped in Ferrari. All she wanna do is get high and listen to party. My summer diet is just rosé and calamari. Look, now you got me started. I'm the black sheep, rest in peace to Chris Farley. He be like, Drake, can you please stop smoking la la? Charles, I try, I'm a thug, I'm a die high. See Chris Jenner, I beat twice and I wave. The rest of you boys, I blow keys right in your face. Don't push me, cause I'm way too uneasy nowadays. Just total your hits and you what you find. You SWV, cause you weak and I'm always, always on your mind.
My God. Yeah. My God.
There's not much words I can use to describe.
Oh my God.
The feeling I felt when this shit dropped.
Oh my God. Nigga, now we got this. 2013. This was after the first one when he did this. 9 a.m. in Dallas. Where he titled things like that.
Yeah.
5 a.m. somewhere. This and that somewhere. Blah, blah, blah. Always a time in a particular city. Directly and exactly where he recorded these actual songs. Freestyles, really. This one is 5 a.m. in Toronto. This is probably the most hood one when this nigga did a video to and he was in the streets with his boys. Oh.
You underestimated greatly. Most number ones ever. How long did it really take me?
Oh, don't start with me. That video was phenomenal.
On some Tommy Campbell's Dice Raw shit, you know?
That video was phenomenal.
For my niggas, you know?
I'm talking about this song. It's one of my favorite hip-hop records of all time.
My God.
This song is one of my favorite records of all time. I think it may be my favorite Drake record of all time.
My God.
I'm not gonna lie to you. This might be my favorite Drake record of all time.
This
oh, man. The beat is so hard.
This song's some old time. That's all right. Oh, shit, you know? I can load every gun with bullets and fire backwards. Probably wouldn't kill a single rapper. That's cause I'm headed to the bank, nigga. Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with ya. I'm in where your bitch you at when she ain't with ya. Our sweaters inside of luggage, you gotta love it. Bitches loving my drive, I never give it a break. Get these niggas to lurk, the verse and even the hook. That's why every song sound like Drake featuring Drake.
Gosh. Oh my God, it's not fair, nigga, it's not fair.
Can load every gun with bullets that fire backwards. Probably wouldn't lose a single rapper. You get that? You get it. Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with you. Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with you.
That's before Logic.
Nigga, you understand? He's also saying it's Sinatra lifestyle. Sinatra lifestyle.
Oh my God.
Give these niggas the look, the verse, and even the hook. That's why every song sounds like Drake featuring Drake.
That line right there describes his career. Every song he's featured on, it's his song.
It's his song.
Every song he remixes is his song. Every artist he remixes a song to becomes, oh, that's that guy who did that song with Drake, and now he's blowing up, one of the hottest. Do we need any examples? No. You know them. Let's stop playing games, people. This is Drake. Fucking Aubrey fucking Graham.
Bad press during the summer over allegations. Not a nigga's
Nigga, he's talking about Chris Brown. That's when the Tony Parker shit happened in the bar. The niggas was fighting. That nigga said, press over the summer over allegations.
Fuck your list, everything's looking gorgeous. Without me, rap is just a bunch of orphans. This shit for Kareem, this shit for Jabbar, this shit for Julius and Nelly Mel. Boy, we do this shit for real. All them boys in my will. Weezy been on the edge, you niggas just gotta chill. If anything happened to Poppy, my pop a nigga for real. I gotta drink it with your boy, I gotta fuck up. Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
This is King Music. Next track.
Oh my God.
No.
This one, we just gotta play this one. We just gotta play this one. Oh! Oh!
Waiting on you for so long. Too many days since
January.
I'm still just like you. I get lonely, baby. I can really get to know you. I get lonely. Take me to another place where I be.
Craziest thing about Drake.
Oh my God.
He can take it there.
Nigga.
Well, I almost got lost now.
Oh shit! Had a nigga daydreaming.
My eyes were low and everything.
He took you there, nigga. Oh my God.
I don't even do drugs. My God.
But you do Drake, though.
Yeah.
Do Drake. Listen to Drake as a drug.
I do Drake. Pause.
Pause. This one's off of If You're Reading This, It's Too Late. It's called My Side. Let me see, I kind of forgot about this
100%,
one.
100%, nigga, you know this shit.
Wait till Gino. It's your classic. Shit crazy. Oh, this is hard.
Oh, man.
What being rich feels like.
Ooh, what being rich feels like.
Too much. Ooh.
I'll take you there.
Why you gotta come to where I stay? Woo! Always hiding out in your New York condo. If anybody knows, girl, you know I know.
Why
are we wasting our relationship on a relationship?
I remember leaving high school after classes and just Marlon's car listening to this shit. Remember my nigga, yeah. My nigga Marlon would cry to this shit.
Yo, man.
Why you never come to where I stay? Oh, that's crazy, God. Nigga. Niggas like always throw this nigga under the bus. Why? This nigga's classic.
These are years ago though.
This we're in 2019 and this nigga's still
what's
buzzing.
What time was that?
Nigga, that was 2011.
Nah, not that song.
Shit, might as well have been 2015. Yeah. All right, 4 years ago, still felt like it was fucking 20 years ago. The next song was when Drake and J. Cole collaborated on Jodeci Freestyle.
Okay.
Classic. Huh.
Classic.
This was in 2013. Man, this was crazy. I remember when this shit popped up. You see the photo of Jodeci Freestyle. I thought Cole was gonna produce this shit.
Yeah.
This shit was a real deal feature. And they're still close to this day. Two of the best rappers together on one track.
Yeah.
6 years ago.
26
on my third GQ cover.
Your new shit sound like
my
you do
covers.
For all of my old shit, I've devoted it. I should run a clinic for niggas that think they winning on some cold shit. I see straight form like fish tanks with no fish in them. Drizzy still got some O6 in them. It's like every time I apply to return, I seem to shift the game. Still talk keys without pitching cane. Pay yourself and owe yourself. When you come to my city, just know yourself. The lights hitting, women screaming like Jodeci's back, nigga.
That's his dad.
It's just a little Barney's co-op for you to be trying to show up. Stop, please stop arguing about who's the best MC.
I think everyone would agree that you're not.
I know I'm a short shot, middle finger poking you in your sore spot.
Damn.
Comedy Central roast niggas and turn them to ghost niggas. See,
damn.
I'm getting bigger. I hang you with it after I teach you the ropes, nigga. Oh well, bitches damn. Paint OVO on their toenails and show them at the show to after party.
Jodeci back.
I call the front desk for Congress.
Dreamville.
Pictures.
Jacob was talking nasty on this one.
With a thug, hoes turned up. Looking for your bitch, bet she won't turn up. Wonder where she is. She's a hoe, she's a slut, she's a freak.
Damn!
But niggas hate them, but them fuck niggas weak. Stuntin' on you niggas. Came in this game, never frontin' on you niggas. I'm naked cause I laid it all, my glory and my shame. Caught fire just to have niggas ignore me in my flame. I'm undoubtedly the hottest, and that's just me being modest. Go check the numbers, dummy. That's just me getting started. Artistic, you.
Autistic. Oh, it took the line out, nigga. Remember that?
Hold your applause. Oh. Mind starts tapping in the 94 nines. Or that 96 shit. Or that chronic shit. Drake. Today I'm out in Philly. My fans waiting for 12 hours just to get their dollar sign. Thoughts stream like Spotify. Trench coat flow. Flow dumber than your projections. This mix twice now. I double what you expected. Yet maybe it's too complex for me. But is this about skills? Or is this about sales? Cause bitches screaming like Jodeci back.
Nigga,
listen, Dollar the Dream Tours.
This was during that.
That's crazy.
That's man. Classic.
I think this is after Sideline Story.
Yes.
Okay.
Born Sinner.
Born Sinner before
Born
Sinner.
It was during Born Sinner, maybe.
It was
right before
Sinner.
Or Born
okay.
During.
So it during seems like it might have been
it
before.
It was during, because he was talking about sales. It was during.
This oh,
dropped when
okay.
It, when it, cause
yes.
It, that's what it was.
Yes.
Nigga. That's what it was.
Because he dropped it the same day Yeezus dropped.
Yes. And it doubled. It doubled productions of the sales.
Yeah.
And people were like, oh, it's not going to sell.
Yeah.
And he doubled the numbers.
Yeah.
That's what he spit on here.
Yeah.
That's crazy, nigga.
It's crazy.
You look back at this and it's like looking like an encyclopedia
history, yeah.
Rap. You're looking at the encyclopedia
like
rap.
I remember watching those interviews where he would just sit down to this press and be like, yeah, you know, I'm dropping the same day. Kanye, you know what I'm saying? No disrespect. I just want to prove it to myself, this and that. That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Man.
That's crazy.
This one right here is classic. Wow. Club Paradise. This is also from 2011.
That's crazy.
This dropped with the 4-pack promoting Take Care.
He named his whole tour after this, the Club Paradise tour. That's the tour where Kendrick Lamar and A$AP Rocky was on.
That's crazy.
And niggas was starting and niggas was going crazy. They made fucking problems and shit was crazy. This is that tour.
They say that all your old girls got somebody new. I said, damn, really?
Even Rosemary?
Even Leanne Terry? They said all them women that you slept on were working, though. They were saving up. You don't know this city anymore. They might have loved you before.
Damn.
They don't know you. Yeah, sure they do, they just not as sincere. Tell me, who did I leave behind? You think I'm so caught up? Believe I remember it all. I be with my nigga Chubbs, he in love with street shit. I was told
Drake
once,
that
things will change. By a nigga named Tip when my deal came. Hey. I'm the guy that know them strippers by their real names. Yeah. Rochelle, yeah. Jordan, yeah. Thick bitches. Had a bottle of wine, become the fountain of youth. Damn.
Damn,
my biggest fan, lights get low, and that's when I have my brightest ideas. And I heard my city feel better than ever, that's why I gotta come on.
Damn.
Need we say anything? We don't need to say anything, I don't think so.
This is too classic.
Oh my god. I'm done. I'm gone. I'm in a daze.
Classic.
I'm in a daze.
Oh. Free spirit.
I'm in a daze right now.
Him and Rick Ross.
Tap my fucking name on you so I know it's real.
The Bows. 2011 again. It's the fourth song to promote and take care of.
You know what it was? 2011, he was really trying to be somebody, man.
Nigga, that was the defining year of Drake. 2011 ago. Wow. Nigga, 8 years ago?
Wow.
This nigga is still the hottest nigga out.
Tap my name on you, girl, so I know it's real. Tap my fucking name on it, so I know it's real.
Ross too, nigga. That's crazy. That nigga been grinding.
100%.
That's gon' hang. You know me, Rolex gon' chain. Fuck with my young nigga, XO gang. Get so drunk, you forget your name. I'm Drizzy Drake to my old bitches. Voodoo child to my new hoes. I miss this and I want it back, so I'm, yeah. Money in my sleep, but I'm living dangerous. They told me shit would change, but I don't see no change. And that's all.
Nigga, I never got that bar.
I'm gone, nigga. I'm gone. I'm not even on earth, nigga.
I never even got that bar.
I'm not even on earth.
Money in my safe, so it's like safe, but I'm living dangerous.
Oh my god.
I'm gone.
Oh,
tap my name on you so I know it's real. Tap my fucking name on you so I know it's real.
I fondle the money, fornicate with the fortune. I play with her mind, she masturbated in my Porsche. Her chest nice, not a wrinkle
in her ass.
Head, I love
that bitch and girl to keep me in one row. Boss. Tell my name.
I don't do drugs. This is not off of drugs. This is purely off of music. I am gone.
Oh my god.
I'm gone, nigga. I'm gone.
Oh
I'm,
not gonna talk my I'm gone.
I'm in 2011
Man.
Right now. I'm in 2011 right now.
These niggas still dropping heat. Together 8 years later. That's crazy, nigga. That's insane. That shit don't make sense. Ugh. Heat of the moment, 2014.
Nigga, I love heat. I'm not gonna talk anymore.
Oh my god, the Six God tape. The little EP. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
They don't even read anymore. They just wanna be. Niggas we don't need anymore.
Niggas talking facts.
All the niggas we don't need anymore. Cops are still hanging out at the donut shops. Talking about how the weather's changing. He asked me, who are you gonna be when it's all over? He asked me, who are you gonna be?
Like Rihanna, nigga. Oh,
riding
God.
Clean, no thinking dirty things.
Woo!
Yes, Lord.
Ay, 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 ay.
How good it is to be you, cause you're him.
Damn. What girl was this?
Then ask myself, who am I?
This is crazy. This shit crazy. This shit really crazy. This song is nuts.
When it's all done, I'll be.
Nigga, are you kidding me, though?
When it's all.
Oh, my God. That was Drake's, oh man. That was one of Drake's best records in the history of Drake. In the history of Drake. I don't know, I don't think there's much, I don't think there's much more to be said about that record. heat of the moment. The concept, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Niggas don't talk about that shit. You niggas is busy with the hits, right? Because he has so many. But go relive the classics. That's a classic. That's a B-side.
I'm done.
Nigga, this is nuts. Oh, so. My God. Next, we have Most of the Girls, his favorite Drake song. Especially the Beyonce lovers. It's called...
I remember the little snippet. Remember that? Writing this song. Freestyling off the top.
Nigga, that was nuts.
That's like Beyonce.
With James Fauntleroy, 2013, we have Girls Love Beyonce. That line alone is prolific.
We're gonna get right in.
Look, I know girls love Beyonce. Girls love to fuck with your conscience. Girls hate when niggas go missing. I'm scared to let somebody in on this. No new friends, no, no, no. You know how this shit go alone then.
Say my name, say my name. When no one is around you, say baby I love you. You acting kinda shady. Baby, why the sudden change?
Say my name, say my name. This is what I've been saying. No new friends, no, no, no. Woo! All my young boys around me saying,
I feel that, I feel it, and I see it in my head.
Where we learn these values.
Oh my God.
We don't wanna hide no more. Woo! Plus you're not shy no more. Neither of us wanna play the side no more. No, thank you, say my name,
say my name, say my name.
Man, it's almost like the greatest hits album.
Nigga, that's what it, nigga, that's what it is. You would have thought that's what it was. Nigga, this is not even all his, this is not, these aren't, nigga, you can't even say these are B-sides, they're B, these are C-sides, nigga, these are C-sides, nigga, he has B-sides, this is not even that, nigga, this is not even that.
I'm gone.
2010, Paris Morning Music, shout out to Paris.
Oh my God.
Man. Shout out to Paris, where you at, girl?
Damn, this shit's crazy.
Nigga, she's still alive, too, she's out here. Drake would talk about girls, I feel like I knew them personally.
Would've came back to you. I just need a time. Whether it's right, I will never know.
Everybody knows the famous collaboration with him and Rick Ross.
Would've came back for you. I just need a time.
That's your morning music.
Fuck it, here it goes. When I'm alone to go.
Would've came back.
Slicker than a pin from Augusta.
I hate calling the women bitches, but the bitches love it. I took some sense and made a nigga of it. I'm urging all girls to kiss they. And girls counting on me to be there like missing rubbers. Think the life that I'm used to. Reintroduce the people I've been introduced to. In one nigga, amazing shit. I got that Courtney love for you. That crazy shit. I'm 23 and
going through a midlife crisis.
But trust me, I still deliver like a midwife. And no, I'm not saying I'm the nicest. I just live like it.
Being humble.
To be far from her, but to understand the streets.
Nigga!
I haven't hit the pinnacles,
that's I plan to reach.
Yeah, you gotta own it if you want it. I never forget none of that. Girl, I told you I was coming back.
Oh my God.
That nigga said I got wedding ring flows, that engaging shit. Nigga. Nigga, stop talking.
That bar is nuts, nigga. That bar is nuts, nigga. That bar is nuts, nigga. Oh my God. That bar is nuts, nigga.
Oh, like, he's 23 here, he said?
23 going through midlife
fuck,
crisis.
Fuck, nigga.
But he still delivers like a midwife.
Oh.
Last record on the project.
Baby.
This is that song with that Beyonce sample.
Can I?
This is during Views. Baby. Can I? Baby. Baby.
Show you why I am the way I am.
Can I?
Tell you what I think my biggest flaw is,
baby.
Cause all we ever talk about is me.
Can I?
Nigga, what the fuck?
Before I turn the lights off, tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
Can I?
My God!
Instead of text you on the hotline, baby.
So never
make you feel like I'm down for
you. Oh my God!
You do so much more than that for me.
Oh my God!
Tell me who the fuck you wanna be.
Can I?
Canada's Bible. I think that's Canada's Bible. Canada has its own Bible, and it's called Care Package by Drake, Aubrey Graham. Man, there's not much to say.
Hold on, give me one moment to relocate myself, to recoup, to get my thoughts in order.
Not his thoughts. Drake, keep them all, Drake. We don't want them. You deserve them. You deserve them.
That was, you know.
Oh man.
Like 40s mom always says, you know. Just ask forgiveness, don't ask permission.
Oh man. Oh man.
Man, it's gonna be fun debating Drake's legacy with our kids in the future, man. Yeah.
He wasn't the greatest. He was the greatest. I wonder what the ticket on it is gonna be, because he's gonna blow up even bigger.
He might not have hit his peak yet. Yeah. He has not hit his peak. Is this nigga human or not? This nigga is something else.
It's really like.
Nigga, but like, for real.
It's like a factory who just has excellent product, or a company has excellent product.
Oh my god.
And it's like, the nigga's like iPhone.
Oh my god.
He's like iPhone.
And our generation understands it the most.
Yeah.
Because we grew up with this.
Yeah.
We understand it the most. Guys, thank you guys for joining us. Oh my god.
It was a ride and it was an adventure. I passed out a couple times.
Oh my god.
Because I'm just being real. This shit threw me for a loop. Just this nostalgic shit. Man. It just put me back in those days.
And classic, what does classic mean? It means you can play whenever, and it's timeless. So if you guys are watching this reaction, watch it again next week, next month. Keep watching this, because it's timeless.
Share this with your friends.
Man.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you for joining us. You're our friends. You're hanging out in the car with us. Don't ever forget that.
Man, we got to...
I'm sweating, doggy.
This is not okay.
Bring me home, nigga. Bring me home, nigga. I'ma die in this car. Bring me home, nigga. Bring me home. Bring me home. I will die in this car.
He's not fucking around.
He's not human.
He's not human.
He's Canadian. He's not human. He's Canadian.
I think this nigga might be the best nigga to live. The best nigga to live and make
nigga,
music.
Nigga, watch your mouth. The okay, best. There you go. There you go.
The best nigga to ever live and make music. Drake Aubrey Graham. Debate it with me. I don't give a fuck.
I'm sweating through my pores. What else can you sweat through?
Your butthole? Drake probably can. That nigga's an alien.
He probably just goes to the bathroom, just releases all the sweat he had for the day.
That nigga don't sweat. That nigga don't sweat. He don't sweat. He don't take a shit. That nigga don't eat. That nigga really don't exercise. Those abs, they ain't exercise abs. This shit just naturally happened. He woke up like that. That nigga be out here, nigga. This is different life. This is a different life. He's been getting money since 2008?
But like, different money, cause he's been getting the grassy money for a bitch.
Nigga, this nigga might be a billionaire.
Holy shit!
Shit!
This nigga and all those investments that nigga makes, he's Jewish. Come on.
Them Jewish niggas got good people around them.
Yeah.
Good lawyers, good accountants, good people around them. Nigga, he's really rich though. I'm thinking about this shit right now. This nigga's probably the richest nigga alive, but he hasn't told nobody
stop
nothing.
Stop talking.
He hasn't told nobody nothing, nigga.
Stop talking.
Oh my god. OVO comp exhibition. Comp exhibition OVO.
It sounds the same.
It sounds the same. Let's get together. You better sign us, nigga. Do something. What the fuck, nigga? I know you're watching this shit, Chubbs. I know you're watching this shit. Future the Prince. I know you're watching this shit. What's the other nigga's name? Oliver Khabib. I know you're watching this. I know your whole crew, Drake, by first name basis. I know they're watching this. Let's work. I know you're his fucking trainer, Johnny Rocks. I know you, Johnny. Hey, Johnny. Johnny Rocks. What's good?
I really hope you play this, because, oh, girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs.